The PharmGKB Knowledge Pyramid provides users with an overview of the different types of information found in our knowledge base and shows how this information is acquired and integrated together. This short video will describe PharmGKB's work at each step of the pyramid, from the accumulation of pharmacogenomic knowledge at the bottom of the pyramid to the implementation of pharmacogenomics in the clinic at the top. Research published by researchers and clinicians in the field of pharmacogenomics forms the primary pharmacogenomic literature, the base of the PharmGKB knowledge pyramid. Our scientific curators read the literature and use manual curation to extract relationships between genes, drugs, and diseases from published research. This is the knowledge extraction step of the pyramid. When a research paper shows an association between a specific genetic variant and a drug, our curators will create a variant annotation, found in the knowledge annotation, aggregation, and integration step of the pyramid. Variant annotations report the findings from a single publication. They use standardized terms and a uniform sentence structure. Variant annotations are integrated into our knowledge base, enabling them to be easily searched or downloaded and are linked to the relevant gene, drug, and disease pages. Through extensive literature review, our scientific curators also create pathways and very important pharmacogene or VIP summaries. PharmGKB pathways are evidence-based diagrams centered around a particular drug that has pharmacogenomic associations. Pathway diagrams show the genes that interact with a particular drug and are accompanied by a written summary of the pathway, as well as links to related literature, drugs, genes, and diseases. VIP summaries provide a concise summary of an important gene involved in drug response. As with the PharmGKB pathways, VIP summaries are accompanied by links to important variants or haplotypes in the gene, as well as relevant drugs, diseases, and literature. Many of our pathways and VIP summaries are written in collaboration with experts in the field and are published in scientific journals. The fourth layer of the pyramid, clinical interpretation, is formed from the information that is available in the PharmGKB through knowledge, annotation, aggregation, and integration. PharmGKB scientific curators review all variant annotations pertaining to an association between a particular genetic variant and drug. They then aggregate these to produce a summary of this association. These summaries are our clinical annotations and are written in a clear, standardized format that is understandable to clinicians and researchers. Each clinical annotation is given a level of evidence depending on specific criteria, including study size and the statistical significance of the association. A link to our evidence criteria is given in the description below this video. Clinical annotations can be moved up or down the evidence scale as new information becomes available. At the top of the PharmGKB knowledge pyramid, supported by the layers below, is the clinical implementation of pharmacogenomics. PharmGKB collaborates with groups carrying out pharmacogenomic research or who are bringing pharmacogenomics into the clinic. We are part of the Clinical Pharmacogenetics Implementation Consortium, or CPIC, and are involved in writing drug dosing guidelines based on an individual's genotype. These drug dosing guidelines are annotated in our knowledge base, along with those published by other groups. We also annotate drug labels which contain pharmacogenetic information and integrate these labels into our knowledge base. Drug label annotations provide a brief summary of the pharmacogenetic information in each label and an interpretation of the level of action implied in each label. We hope that this video has been useful to you. If you have any questions or comments about the PharmGKB knowledge pyramid, please get in touch with us using feedback@pharmgkb.org.